Today we are going to see application review. The application named Photo Notice Board. Let me open the app. This is the app where you can create your own notice board for any purpose. So, for example, we have apartments. We need to share the information with all other flats. Who is the electrician, plumber, or any other information. Even it can be used for any purpose, like for schools, colleges, offices, or any purpose. So let me show you an example so that it will be easy for you to understand. Now I am going to create a list of helpers for my apartment. So let me go and do it. This is the main screen of the application. We have step by step mentioned here how to create a notice board. Okay, so here you can see a capture button. When I click on it, you can take a photo of the person instantly, or if you have already taken the photos of people, then you can just go and pick. Right now I'm going to pick photos from the phone and create a notice board. Let me go to the photos. So I'll be picking up profession pics. Okay, this is my bike mechanic, so I'm going to mention. Okay, and his phone number. I'm entering some sample phone number here, and this is how it is going to look. Click on save. Now I have completed the bike mechanic part. Now let me go and pick the other helpers, like car mechanic. So let me go and enter the details here. Okay, and enter his number and click on save. Similarly, let me do for others as well. In case of emergency, if any of the flat numbers should know that who is the doctor nearby or anything, then I can go ahead and enter their details so that they can directly contact the doctor by seeing the notice board. Similarly, cab drivers. Okay, electrician is entered. It will hardly take 10 to 15 minutes to do all this. In case if you don't want, you have picked a wrong image, no need to enter and save it, just click on back so that you can go back and pick the right person again. So this is a fireman. Click on save. And packers and movers. I'll pick a plumber. And finally, Okay, finally, security card. Okay, let's go and click here so that it will take to the settings. Here in the settings, we'll come to know means how many photos we have picked. For example, I picked 12 photos. I want 4 photos in each row, or I want 10 photos in each row. I can select it. Right now, I'll make sure it will be in 4. So I'll be getting 3 rows, 4 threes are 12. So I can set the photo quality to low, medium, high and very high. It depends on the mobile hardware. My mobile is Samsung S7, it's a high-end mobile, so I'll render a very high quality image. So let me go and click on generate here. So it is processing and creating the notice board for us. Okay, the notice board is created. Click on next. Here we need to enter the title for that image. For example, I have created our apartment. So there is a character limit, so our apartment helpers, or you can do one thing is apartment helpers. Okay, now let's go and click on add title. Now it is going to add title to the notice board image whichever is created. You can see the title added. Please check your gallery, because the image size is very huge, it will match all the photos and you can just see it in the gallery. So let me go back, close this application, open my gallery, and there you go. Here is the notice board, and you can see each and every person details one by one, and you can take a print and stick it to the notice board. You can do for n number of people as well. I'll show you a few samples which I have already done for different purposes. So let's go and see how it is. This is a bike trip notice board. You can see the notice board in different locations, and this is one, and you can create even student list, and also you can create your school list, school staff list, and this is apartment service list, and this is college staff or your classmates, office mates, any list can be created here. So let me go ahead and print few of these images and show it to you. Okay, this is how the notice board I have printed. Now I can go ahead and stick this.